Meantime, we have breaking news just into our newsroom. A cold case solved after DNA links an accused serial killer to at least three deaths in the St. Louis area. The St. Louis County prosecutor will announce charges today against 73-year-old Gary Mulberg. He's accused of killing three women between March 1990 and February 1991. According to court documents, Mulberg is currently serving a life sentence for murdering a man.